Hi, I'm Julie Huddleston. I'm an export business executive for Denman International Limited. Denman International manufacture and distribute hairbrushes and combs worldwide. We currently export to around 50 markets worldwide, from Japan to America. About 5 years ago, company strategy for export was decided that we would try and focus on areas of the world where we weren't strong, but we knew there was going to be a demand for the Denman products, such as the Middle East. So it's about that time that I started attending trade missions through the help of Investa and I went to UAE and Qatar. And then after that, I visited Bahrain and also Dubai. I've also been to Saudi now twice. And we've managed to build up a relationship with that, with the help of Investa and I and the team out in the Middle East office in Dubai, and also other contacts we have in the industry. We have now appointed the best professional hair care distributor for the whole Middle East. And we did that last year in November, so we're absolutely delighted to do that. Denman has now been launched in the UAE in March 2017. And after the Beauty World Middle East show in May, they're rolling it out to Bahrain, Qatar, Oman, and Jordan. After that, the next phase rollout will be to Saudi Arabia. So it's amazing. If you're looking at the Middle East as a new export market for yourselves, don't be going there quickly and expecting a turnaround. I mean, I was in negotiations for maybe 18 months to 2 years. And a hairbrush, as you know, is not a high ticket item. It's a slow process, but it's also about building relationships with your contacts out there. Investa and I have been absolutely brilliant, obviously because I've been able to go on the trade missions with them. I've had full support of their team, like Barry Clark's team in the offices out there with Swati and Jackie and all the guys out there, and now Gary. And because they're that, you can touch base with them and they can help you out any way you can.